Hello everyone, ACGuy1948 here. We're going to be playing Kirby Superstar. Last recording I did of this was really laggy. The reason why was because I used it in full screen. Now I'm just doing it in a windowed mode. Alright, go ahead and start a new game here. Start in Spring Breeze. Start a new game. Is this your first time playing? No. So we explain copy? No. But they want to do it anyway. Ah, there is a skip. Start will skip. Ah, what's the point of coming in here? You come in, you get hit. Use the copy ability. Oh. Heal up. Heal him. Get that tomato, you have to go above it. There's a one up here. That's how you get the tomato. I'm not gonna do all the secrets. This is my first time playing this game, really. I've beaten the first two worlds, but that's about it. This is the easiest boss ever. You just come up here and can't even do anything to you. It's the same way with Kirby's Adventure for the NES. It's just really easy. Fly with a bomb out. Well, lost beam. Get a little health back. Oh, he took the ability. Okay. Alright. Have to take out a boss with Hyper. Use that. Oh, well. Get this sword. Nope. It's not letting me have any. Whoa! There we go. Alright. That's the end of that. Spikes are there. Just couldn't get. I want to see if this leads anywhere. Yep, it sure does. Nope! Just gotta be quick about it. Go ahead and make a buddy here. Stone out. I haven't tried it. I think this was the wrong thing to grab. Well, this was the wrong thing to grab. Okay. I'm gonna try it with something else. Stone was not a good idea. The helper's dead, but he's still there to dance. See if he follows me. Alright. I don't want cutter for this. I want... There we go. Oh, no! Alright. That's the end of Spring Breeze. Start to continue. Alright. Well, that'll be the end of this episode. I'll do... I guess... Is that Kormit race? That's what it looks like it says. I'll do that in the next video. Everyone have a great day.